accept it.
It made me interested in K-State was, it's kind of crazy. When I was younger, I used to play a video game, the NCAA football video game. And I always used to have to go up versus Kansas State in the championship. And back when they had L. Robertson and all them, Sproles. And so that's kind of how I knew who they were back in the day. And then when I came up here, like I said, it just felt like a real good and family environment. We vibed with the players pretty well, me and my teammate Bubba. So it's kind of a no-brainer to me.